going on, BP? I'm Sully.
I'm Big O.
I'm Annie.
And this is the Sully Show, 10 o'clock, Bethel Park Television Studios. We got a big announcement.
Big, very...
And not a good one.
Huge.
This is monumental,
this
guys.
This is sad.
Monumental.
Which one is the watch side here, Scooz? Am I on the one? Okay, right here.
Boom.
I want to let everyone know out there in Bethel Park that I've had a fabulous run here at Bethel Park TV since, geez, 2005. I know. This is very emotional. Very emotional. There you go, you're crying.
Need a tissue.
But
come
I wanted
on,
you all to know that I will not be returning. This is my last show. I'm old enough now to go off on my own. I'm attending college at Point Park University. Visited the radio and television studios down there. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you. But I wanted to pass on the show to other teenagers who may be just as interested, if not more interested than I am, in broadcasting and television and radio. There's a ton of kids that are here every single show. You guys know that.
Yes,
kids.
There's like hundreds in the control room.
Yeah.
Literally.
Maybe Big O. Maybe. We'll see. Maybe the Big O show.
Actually, Big O's announcement. I will not be taking over the Sully show.
Well, I'm not saying the Sully show.
Kidding.
Maybe
I'm undecided. But hey, get some emails. Tell us what you think.
SullyMailbag@yahoo.com. Big O, you can put up a graphic? I'll write that down.
I don't really want to.
I know. You're too lazy. No, SullyMailbag@yahoo.com. Send us your emails. What do you think about Big O taking over the Sully show? I think it sounds great, but we're not going to force you, man. There's tons of kids in this community.
It's not
every day.
Forced
can I get a show? How do you get a show on BPTV? Can I get a show on there? Can I get my
Dave
show?
Cable.
There are tons of kids that are interested in this, and I'm, you know, almost 18. I'm getting older now, and I just feel that it's time for me to move on. I've had a great run here, like I said before, and thank you to Dave Cable and all of you guys, Sherp, Scooza, P. Strat, Joe, Josh Cherson. I mean, just. Count Paul Stratemeyer, Annie Kennedy.
Thank you.
No, Jolly Crehan.
Matt Spy.
Jake.
Yeah, Big O. He's been with us since December of 2005.
December
he came to Christmas
05.
Episode as his
that,
first
that
show.
Would have been, that would have been a question that would have stumped me on Sully Trivia coming up.
Absolutely.
Wasn't my first show Halloween?
Christmas.
Christmas?
Yeah,
you
that
sure?
was your first
no.
show. Yep. With Doug Roberts. That was Annie's first show. I'm positive.
I was with Big O, my first show.
His first show was
November.
The Rob Wolford, the controversial
was that
Rob
in
Wolford interview. No, her first show was in December, the Christmas episode with Doug Roberts. I'm positive. Your first show
oh,
was
yeah,
in November.
Oh, yeah,
because
I didn't have
Annie
Mrs.
Moses.
Claus. You wanted me to be Mrs.
Oh, yeah.
Claus and hit on you.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
That's right.
Yeah, like my little sister over here and my little bro. But he's my big bro because he's Big O. We always do that noise.
Oh, my.
Yeah,
but. Do it, Annie.
That, yeah, go ahead.
Nah, I'm good.
It's the last show. Come on.
Come on, last show.
All right, that was respectful.
Will you stop laughing, you idiot?
Yeah, that was one of our fans' best, well-received messages for me to tell Big O, why don't you shut up, you idiot?
And then I laughed, too. It was pretty funny.
I love that laugh.
Yeah, but I'm sorry to go. It's just that you understand, guys, I'm moving on to college, and I really can't. It'd just be too hard for me to come to BPTV.
Excuse
it'd be
that.
Kind of pointless, in my opinion, to come and film
sad.
One special, and then it would get stale 2 weeks later, and it would be pulled from there anyways. Like the Sully Show, kind of, you know? I don't want to do that. I want to be here every month like I am now, and if I can't do that, I don't want to do it at all. I'm too old, and I've had a lot of fun here. If it wasn't that much fun, I wouldn't be here for 3 years. Thank you guys very much.
You're welcome.
Emotional. Thank you. So, yes.
I might be a little loud back
I'm
there.
I'm treating you to dinner.
Oh.
Kidding, I only have $10.
All right, thanks. Thanks. But on tonight's show, on a lighter note here, on the show tonight, musician Nate Brayman's here. He actually did a Sully Sycamore anthem himself. Yeah, they should see him
sound
in gym class when the techno music comes on. He doesn't care what he's doing. All of a sudden, yeah.
He's the man.
Sully trivia. Who knows Sully the best? Holly Prehan will be in here to ask you guys the questions.
They better be good, Sully, because I think I know Sully like more
I think
than
there
Sully
might be
knows
a
himself.
Couple on there you might have to think about, man.
I'm scared.
I made it tricky.
Well, there's a couple that I know.
I know you, but
script.
Do I know you?
Ho. It's dangerous.
It's dirty.
But
by
yeah,
dirty, I mean good, everyone out there.
For the little children that are watching. And tonight we have the Battle of the Brands competition between the two and only. That was so bad, but it was so good.
Yeah.
Mike Holly and Dave Kovas are going to be in here. And they're
dun,
very smart
dun,
kids.
Dun.
They're going to go over the topics
I know,
that they
mingled
disagree.
With them before the show.
You did. They're very happy to be here. Thank you very much, guys. And a lot more tonight on the show. So, I mean, we have a great show. We have In the News with Annie. We're going to bring that segment
That's
on.
Oh, we're going to bring it on
the script.
So the first time,
whoever script
we're going to bring on in the next.
Is it
script.
Staple? Do you
That's
have a script?
Mine.
But I need the one.
Script.
I need Big O. Do you have a script anyway?
She stole mine.
Really?
Yeah.
Well,
you have mine.
Now, during break. And I also wanted to talk about Big O. You and I have a radio show going on here now.
The Weekly Wipe.
It's uncensored. It's pretty much like the Sully Show.
But with a lot more vulgar profanity.
Me and Big O, uncensored completely.
Yep.
And someone's laughing in the back end. That's great. Hey, at least we make people laugh.
Nice,
at least we have a place.
Just
we
putting place. In some laughing people in the back.
Absolutely.
His first time
directly. On a serious note, go to www.theweeklywipe.mypodcast.com. Sully, Big O, wiping the ass of censorship every Sunday from 1 to 2 p.m. on mypodcast.com. Completely free. That site is awesome. Thank you to Chirp for setting that up,
Yeah,
too.
We have a lot of comments. A lot of downloads. I think we'll talk about that.
We talk about anything that comes to our minds.
Person on the comments.
Yeah, we talk about everyone. And there's, I want to give a shout out to Lil G.
Lil G, what's up?
What's up, Lil G? She comments every week the web. She's obsessed with it. And we actually saw her. We were at Fright Fest at the Stint the Movie Theater.
Oh, we'll talk more about that.
You know, Annie at the Fright Fest. You know, the Stint the Movie Theater.
We were going to pick you up late at night.
We were going to come to your house.
What time was that? 7 o'clock in the morning?
6:30 I got home.
Yeah, that's when it was.
I pulled into my driveway at 6:30 in the morning.
My dad would have murdered you.
At Fright Fest, they showed three movies: Prom Night, The Ruins, and Shudder.
I saw Shudder. It sucked.
We saw it too.
It wasn't scary at all. Me and Stacy Cabin were the only ones in the theater. Nobody was there that day, and we were just sitting there the whole time. Wasn't scared one bit.
Elbow on the table. They're all dead.
No one cares.
No. Dude, I think Susan just killed them.
You were like,
no, but
bam!
I was at the bank for the last show. Today we're running 8 minutes. Joe is he's directing for us. Today we're running 8 minutes. Thank you very much for coming today, Joe. Joe's directing in studio. It's very nice.
Right?
But yes, everything is fine.
Dave Cable, come on the TV.
Dave Cable.
Say hello.
It is the last episode. Yeah. Would you like to say
episode?
Hi?
I was in the first episode.
Oh, that's for later. Oh, yeah, that's for later. That's a trivia question later.
I apologize.
Thank you, Dave. All right. All right. But, yeah, that's our radio show, The Weekly Wipe. We do it uncensored. Andy, you could be a part of that,
Scusa,
too.
What are you doing?
Andy,
you could be a part of The Weekly Wipe, too. Wouldn't it be great if Andy was on?
You guys want me on that Weekly Wipe just to see my wild side.
No, you just want a female voice of some sort.
Speak for yourself. Speak for yourself.
Now, maybe you'll consider. Big O and I, we really rock it out.
Oh,
Scumbag Studios, every Sunday, The Weekly Wipe. Go to theweeklywipe.mypodcast.com and visit SullyTV, youtube.com/SullyShow, and my MySpace, myspace.com/SullyShow. And give a shout-out to Paul Stratemeyer, Sully Show manager. Oh, man. Dirty symbols.
What?
Not allowed on BPTV.
I was doing no dirty symbols.
This is the last show. Yes, you definitely were.
I was scratching.
If any of you are interested in making future contributions to the Sully shows, this is my last show, but if you need any information on me or Big O or Andy, want to get in contact with me, why don't you just contact Paul Stratemeyer at myspace.com/crazyhorse3. He is a crazy horse. We'll be back after this with musician Nate Brayman.
Stay tuned.